All right, here we go once again. Mike Wormay here, live on tape delay at Lakeview Lanes in Fulton, New York. Ron Boyce, once again, front nine. Game one, 206. Game two, 289 with a solid nine pin. Ron Boyce, a future for the sport. And what a future it is. Here he goes. 10 in a row. Lucky lane 13. Carries a 7-pin late. We do want to mention once again, first 300 gets what's behind that curtain. And trust me, you do not want what's behind that curtain. Nobody has shot 300 yet today. And we have pins falling here. Unbelievable. Ron wants to really put forth no effort on this 10th frame, and he already has to hit that button a little extra. He's not happy. Once again, Ron Boyce, future for the sport. If you've seen Ron's videos in the past and you're wondering if he's put some weight on, the answer is absolutely. Let's see if he can get a full set of pins here. I'm going with no, and he does get it. There we go. It's 411 in a row. I'm really pulling for a solid nine again. That would be great. Good Lord. My gosh. He's just that good, folks.
I think they could have gotten a bigger shirt for that guy.
Kai, we want to mention, once again, Ron Boyce, a future for the sport.
If you could let Ron know, Julie, your shift manager, Fast Track, yeah. He's got to come in afterwards. There's a problem in the
He doesn't. Room. He doesn't work at Fast Track. It's actually just a similar shirt. No, it's not. It's Radical. Here he goes for a 300 game. Ron Boyce, Lakeview Lanes. He's got it. All ball returns are safe, Kai. We want to mention that. And he has just won what's behind that curtain. Congratulations, Ron Boyce.